Welcome to List It Live, where we give you a guided tour of San Diego's hottest homes for sale. We're gonna drive up to North County, which is one of the hottest areas in San Diego, with Diane, who is the queen of Valley Center. How are you?
I'm doing great, thank you.
I am so excited to show people this home because this is like the quintessential Valley Center home.
Yes.
Lots of land, lots of property, lots of gorgeous, gorgeous home available for a price point that is super digestible.
Yes, it is.
Tell me about this great home on Rock Ridge Lane.
So this is a custom home that was actually designed by the owner who is an architect. You will not find another one like this.
No.
And it was designed for entertaining. So the front right there, that's a little courtyard that goes into his office. Wow. But look at the land there. Now, the interesting thing about this one is, you know, some people like to landscape everything and it just doesn't fit in all the time. So this is a gated community and this home right here has a lot of native vegetation. He did landscape around the pool and along the driveway there. But this is a house where you can just throw the doors open and let the inside out or in, whichever you prefer.
I absolutely love it. Just like you said, this home really is made for entertaining. I mean, there's plenty of parking, have people over to enjoy the pool.
Yes.
Beautiful.
So this is real cherry wood cabinets, and the staircase is made of cherry wood as well. You have a breakfast nook here in the corner. Notice doors on both sides. I think there are doors, either sliders or French doors, in pretty much every room.
Wow.
So when you come home, you can just throw those doors open. Here's the dining room, and it also has that breakfast nook for a more intimate setting. This is the family room so that you can sit and watch TV. And again, there's doors going out every way. But it really has a magnificent living room, as you can see here. And that's the cherries. Staircase going up. You see the beams on the ceilings right there. This living room has 20-foot ceilings.
Wow.
So if you look carefully, you can see the fireplace that is fabricated concrete there. And again, there's more French doors on the right. Now, this is the master suite. If that's not big enough for you, I don't know what you need. Windows letting all the sunlight in, of course. And there's also a very large master bath. Here's the closet for the master, very organized. And there's the bathroom leading right out to a balcony.
With the when you said there's French doors or slider doors in almost every single room, I wasn't expecting it in the restroom.
You know what? I haven't counted how many sets of doors there are, but there are a lot. I think every room probably opens up to the outside. And in Valley Center, at the end of the day, when you come home from work, that is the thing to do.
Well, and I'm imagining all the city folk out there watching this and saying, oh no, there's a door in your bathroom, there's a window. In Valley Center, it doesn't matter, your neighbors can't see you.
No, look out there, you don't see neighbors either. It's the epitome of privacy.
Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
I love it. Okay, for somebody who's unfamiliar with Valley Center, tell me a little bit about the highlights of living in Valley Center.
Well, Valley Center is true country living, you know, like I grew up in. I'm a country girl. But you don't see that much anymore.
No.
So most things are somewhere around 2 acres, and you can decide if you want to have horses or, you know, raise goats and sheep. I don't know. Whatever you want to do. Now, this happens to be a gated community, so there are a few restrictions there. You can't have horses there.
No.
No.
Not
this
a horse property.
This is a high-end property in a high-end neighborhood in Valley Center. So you can go for a walk at the end of the day with your dog, enjoy just the scenery and the breeze and everything.
Peaceful, peaceful opportunity. I know Valley Center has a lot of renovations coming up and a lot of new stores. But then also great local wineries, great local restaurants. We cannot have a Valley Center segment without talking about Fat Ivers. That's one of my personal favorite places in Valley Center.
Yes,
so.
And it's been around for a long time and it's still the same as it was, I think, on the day it opened. The food is just wonderful.
And the place that I love visiting most in Valley Center is Bates Nuts Farm.
Yes.
Tons to do with family, so if you're looking for a good family-centric community, this Valley Center really is that.
Yes, and we have so much coming soon with we have a new neighborhood called Park Circle, and it's got this huge pool, and they're doing concerts in the park, you know. They built this big center area with a pool
Amazing.
For the kids and everything. There's a new grocery store going right across the street from that.
So it sounds like if somebody wants to move to Valley Center, you're the only person they should call.
Absolutely, because I've lived there for 20 plus years and been selling homes there. So I do know it like the back of my hand. And my kids went through the school, so I can't say enough.
See, so if you're looking to move to Valley Center, if you want to come to San Diego, but you still want that country feel, you don't have to go to Texas or anywhere else, come up to Valley Center. Mm-hmm. And this home is a great opportunity at 12891 Rock Ridge Lane in Valley Center. This custom-built home is 3 bedrooms, 2.5 bathrooms, over 3,600 square feet. Diane, are you going to have open houses for this one?
You know, I don't have any scheduled right now. I like to do one-on-one showings because it can take a while for people to really explore the house and then the area and everything, but I'd be happy to show it to anybody at any time.
I love it, Diane. Thank you so much for bringing this home on List It Live. I can't wait to see more Valley Center homes out of you.
Great. Good to see you again.